Hi, this is Gaylord again. This time I thought I'd show you how to do America's Ventura Highway. Great song, great little licks to do on this thing, but they have three guitars playing the song. So when you want to play by yourself, you want to make your guitar sound as full as you can, that's what I'm going to try and show you how to do. This isn't exactly the way they play it, but I'm trying to use some harmonics in here to make it sound a little bit fuller. The band I play in, Acoustic Shade, out of Dallas-Fort Worth, check us out on the website, acousticshadeband.com. Anyway, I'm the only guitar player, so you want to make it sound full, so that's what I'll try and show you how to do. What you want to start on this one is you're going to be playing on the second and third string on this riff, and you're going to start off with the 10th fret on second, 11th fret on 3. And all you're doing, the sound that you're trying to get is a little hammer on that second string. You go from 10 to 12, down to your third string. But you want to do it with those harmonics. Hear that difference? Now that second harmonic that you're doing, you're using your ring finger, 12th fret on 4. So you're playing the 4th and the 3rd string. Then you're going to do a quick slide down to start on the 5th fret of the 2nd string. Same fingering, same pattern, same riff, just sliding it down. The hardest part for me right there is making that slide quick. Like that. Okay, the next part is this. And all I'm doing there, when I make that third slide, I'm taking my index finger and I'm going to bar the second and third string on the second fret. And I'm just doing a quick hammer. Hammer from second to 4. And then I'm hitting that second fret of the second string. And that's, I think, an F major 7 or an F sharp major 7. I don't know. I'm not a chord guy. But you want to put your index finger, second fret on first string, third on 2, 4 on 3, and 5 on 4. Now, if that's hard for you, go ahead and leave that pinky off. Play an open 4 and just use those first 3 strings. So it's going to be like this. Now right there, that's a D major 7, and all you're doing is barring the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd strings on the 2nd fret. Okay. Now, by the way, I should have told you, I use drop D tuning for this, so my bass string is tuned down to an E. You don't have to do that, but I like to do it because it gives it a little bit fuller sound on there. So here we go again. Let's try this. First time. That's at D major 7. So first time's F major 7 or F sharp major 7, and then that D major 7. Anyway, I hope that helped you for that beginning riff. AcousticShadeBand.com. Check us out. I hope that song helps you. I love to teach you stuff. This is Gaylord, and I'll talk to you later. Hope you enjoyed that.